In our lifetimes, we cover the distance from Earth to the Moon. You have some event in your life that brings you in a pathway you didn't think about. While I was semi-retired, a phone discussion with a friend sparked the beginning of Qosmosys. Our mission is to transform the Moon into a hub, deploying a primary infrastructure on the Moon for mobility, production of energy, navigation, and telecommunication. We need the Zeus X to bring the material there. This is truly rocket science. It took 9 months to convince our global partners. When expert says to you no, you of course have to scratch your head. We have to adjust until we find acceptable compromise. Convincing people isn't about getting them to think an idea is great. It's getting to the core of what people know. We went through so many ideas. Even bad ideas have some time to be explored. It takes a global network to harness the Moon's possibilities. We've been building partnership with companies in France, also Singapore, because we can't do things alone. We need to inspire the public and educate them about the benefits and challenges of space exploration. We're a piece of the puzzle, building the lunar economy.